Yeah, hi. So this is a 3 bedrooms and a maid room, a luxury villa. As you can see here, this is the living area. So we are on the ground floor. Let me show you the kitchen for you. It's a nice, good sized backyard. This is the guest toilet. The wash area for the hands. This is one room here. It can be for a visitor or maybe if you have a maid. This room can be usable for that. And it has got an attached bathroom here. With a shower. So let's go to the upstairs and see the rooms. It's a pretty big space. It's a nice wall painting. As you walk into the staircases, you can see the big glass windows, which is really nice to have some daylight. There's a small living area here. There's a sliding doors and a balcony. Let's take a look at the master bedroom. As we walk into the master bedroom, let's go straight away to the bathroom. So it has got a bathtub, decent size. And built-in wardrobes. It's a pretty good size room. So there's a small living area on the top. Let's take a look at the other two rooms. This is one room. This is the other one.